breaking news. The Bartow County Sheriff's Office looking for 2-year-old Katalea Marie Buttram, who police say was abducted today by 25-year-old Ricky Lee Buttram. He is believed to be driving a Toyota RAV4 with Georgia license plate CPF9791. Right now, we do not know the relationship between the man and the child. If you have seen this little girl, call police immediately.